Here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. This coin toss presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. And the fans are on their feet awaiting the start of this game as of two. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. Brought down at about the 43-yard line.
This passing game can be very effective if you don't get enough pressure on the quarterback. They use their personnel well and can be very tough to defend.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line. They'll bring him down at the 46-yard line. Here's a screen pass. Gets it to the back. He's at the 40, and they push him out around the 36-yard line.
I think a key in being able to throw a good screen pass is the quarterback selling it, looking downfield as if he's going to throw the ball downfield, knowing he's about to retreat and just dump it to his running back. So I think the quarterback is the key, being able to time it up, wait for that pressure to get to him, and then wait to the last possible second to deliver the football to the receiver or running back.
First and 10, ball on the 36-yard line. Here they come. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. Tackle right around the 26-yard line.
That's another first down, Brad. And right now, you can just really feel and sense the rhythm that this offense is in. Their ability to pick up first downs, just pushing this defense further and further down, back deep into their own territory.
Up the middle for a nice game. Second and 4. Ball on the 20-yard line. The quarterback in the gun with 5 receivers. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. 1 yard loss for the halfback. They give to the tailback. Nice run, and he's brought down. So the draw to the halfback picks up 4. Fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. He's taken down at the 20. There's a missed opportunity by the offense.
This time the offense isn't successful on fourth down. The defense had that option play snuffed out from the get-go.
Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. He's out to the 30. He's tackled at the 34-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 34-yard line. Gains his way to the 43-yard line.
Man left. Four down. Check nine. Mike 4. And down. Sends it to the board.
Makes it to the 47.
The reason why it's so crucial to be able to run effectively like this is it keeps the defense guessing. They have no idea whether you're passing or running, even if you need medium to long range yards.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 47-yard line. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. And down he goes at the 41-yard line.
Mike 4. Let's go, baby. Get turnover. Get that ball. Get that ball. He's out.
back to the tailback, but he can't bring it in.
Surprising to me that the secondary was in such good position. I thought the play call had him fooled at first, but a nice play by the D.
So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four. Here's the halfback. Runs outside for a nice gain. Completes it, but he can't shake the defense. And this is the eighth play of the drive.
Tight end right. Four down. Watch nine. Watch four.
Feeds it to the back. And he's tackled right around the 20. From the 20-yard line, it's first down. Inside the 10. Tackle made just outside the goal line.
Brad, you just don't see this very often anymore in college football. That is their fifth first down on this drive alone. They have great rhythm right now as an offense. And look at that poor defense. They're looking over to the sidelines to the defensive coordinator for some help. They need to change things up.
10th play of the drive. There's a player down. I'm not sure what happened. Again, he'll get the call. And they make the stop at the 3-yard line. They're at the 3. Second down. They put everyone up on the line. And he has it on the corner. Touchdown, Terrapins.
That is great, tough football right there. Getting down to the goal line and just punching it in.
And he tacks on the extra point. It was an 11-play, 81-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown. So the score now, 7-0. Yard line. The Terrapins are right where they want to be early in this one, partner.
Well, this is what their coach talked about, getting off to a great start. The defense did their job, and it's nice to see the offense move the ball down the field and also get some points on the board.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. Caught, and he's hit immediately. Second down and 9 to go. Ball on their own 29. The Terrapins' running game just took a big hit. Their back went out earlier with that injury, and now they're telling us not going to be able to return today. Zips it to the back. He's knocked out of bounds around the 34-yard line. Makes the catch, and look out. Steps out of bounds, right around the 36-yard line. Moore is the punter. Brought down at the 38-yard line. Pretty good looking touchdown drive the last time these guys were out there. Maryland is up a score. On the ground with the tailback. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. On the throw, incomplete pass.
You know, I think the quarterback got so excited to make this throw that I think he just put too much on the football. His receiver was open, he just misfired.
Right there. gets rid of this one.
Nothing clicking there. Let's see if they can make a few adjustments before their next series.
Robinson, back to return it. He fields it at the 17. They'll bring him down at the 23. Maryland's defense is playing lights out right now and pitching a shot.
Yeah, I would not be shocked at all to see this defense be able to maintain this. Just the way they're playing, the attitude that they seem to be playing with, if they can maintain the energy and the awareness of this offense, there's a very good shot that they could shut this offense out.
And he's taken down at the 36-yard line. From their own 36-yard line. First down. Quick throw out to the receiver. Incomplete. Him down for a loss. From their own 31-yard line, third down. Throws, and that one's going to hit the ground incomplete. Moore awaits the snap. He's to the 40, and down he goes at the 42. It's a new possession for this offense, so what will it hold? Maryland up 7 points. Get to that quickly. What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. He's at the 40. He makes his way out to about the 35. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
He's got it out to his tight end. He's into the open field. Brought down around the 16-yard line. A tight, low-scoring game in that first 15 minutes. Let's see if things open up in the second quarter. 7-0, Maryland. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two.
Three down.
He gets out to about the 15-yard line. We've got a 2nd and 9 here. Ball on the 15. With the pass, incomplete. And that one probably should have been picked off.
Yeah, are you kidding me? There's a blanket around that receiver. Somebody else had to be open.
Maryland is up 7. Setting up blockers, or running back's got it on the screen. He's brought down in the open field. It's 4th down. They'll line it up for the field goal. Maryland can make this a 2-possession game with this field goal. It's up. He clanks it off the upright. No good.
Well, that's just unlucky. It looked pretty good from here.
There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Makes it out to about the 40. First down, 10 yards to go. All on their own 40. He wants it all, going long. Missed him. The quarterback didn't get enough on the long ball.
Well, the quarterback can't worry about getting hit back there. He's got to step up and make the throw downfield to the receiver.
Third down now, and they need to get it out to the 50. He's going to go for the home run. Doesn't get there. That one sailed on him.
He wanted his receiver, but I think that may have slipped out of his hands.
Moore to punt. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Maryland is up by a touchdown. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. They'll bring him down at the 40-yard line. It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. He's at midfield. Tackle at the 42-yard line.
Check, 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 check. Mike Ford, Mike Ford.
He steps out right around the 38-yard line. It's second and six. Ball on the 38. And he's going to lose big yardage. He's tackled immediately after the catch. Couldn't hold it.
Well, that's a great job here by the defense to knock that football away and set up a fourth down.
He's going to aim this one to the sideline, try to kick it out of bounds. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation. Quick strike, and he drops it. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 20. He gets rid of this one. Scrambling around. Fumble! Recovered by the offense. After the sack, it's now fourth and long. Moore is waiting for the snap. Tackle at the 40.
You know what? It might not have been a lot, but they moved the ball forward. Football's not a game won 100 yards at a time. You take what you can get.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Fires that quickly, incomplete.
I love to see a confident quarterback, but you don't want to just go back there and put blind faith into your throws. You need a little bit more time to evaluate the coverage before you release the football.
Maryland is up a score. A screen pass, gets it to the back. Knocked out of bounds at the 39. The man defense proves to be too tough against the screen.
That was an excellent job by the defenders. They fought off their blocks and found the ball before the play had a chance to develop.
Quick strike to the receiver, and he's tackled at the 26. From the 26-yard line, first down. Takes it right, and he can't get back to the line.
Never really had a shot. They were on him almost as soon as he took the handoff.
And down he goes, around the 28-yard line. They'll look to convert here on another third down. And a quick throw. Tackle made at the 25. Maryland is hoping to make this a two-score game. The kick is up. It's got the distance. And he got it.
Boy, he had plenty of distance there and pushed it through. Very impressive leg strength.
10-0, Maryland. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again. He's scrambling. He's tackled right around the 28-yard line. Second down of 7 coming up here. Ball on the 28. He's to the 40, and they make the stop around the 41-yard line. Taken down at the 43. It's second down, 8 to go. Ball on their own 43. Very good tackle in space. So an empty backfield with 5 wide receivers. He's going to try and scramble. And he's taken down at the 44-yard line. From the 44-yard line, it's first down. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. The Hokies will use their first time out of the half. Quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab. Third down now. They need to get it down to the 34. Complete. He's got room, and he hits him hard at the 36. Get there, and they'll take over on downs.
Well, the offense looked like they wanted to bounce the ball to the outside, but this defense just has too much speed. They did a good job of shutting off the edge and preventing the ball carrier from getting to the first down.
So you wonder what kind of excitement we'll see this time around. Here's the halfback on the screen. He's knocked out of bounds right around the 36-yard line. From their own 36-yard line. Second down. He's scrambling. The ball pops free. It's picked up, brought down at the 36-yard line. Third and 11. Ball on the 36.
Let's go, baby. Mike four. And down. Sends him to the
line. They try to run up the middle, but met in the backfield. Virginia Tech will take a timeout. That's their second of the half. Robinson is the deep man awaiting the return. He's to the 40. He makes it to the 45-yard line.
You know, we're getting so used to pinball football with a lot of points. Kind of fun to see defenses play this well.
Kind of refreshing, isn't it? I mean, every single week we call games and you're seeing scores in the 30s and 40s. This is one of those low-scoring games. Which offense will get that big break eventually could be the team that wins it.
So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Quickly, and he's got his man. They'll bring him down at the 42. He's tackled in the open field. Tackles him hard at the 25-yard line. So we've played two quarters. The Terrapins in front, 10-0. And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. He just drills this one. And here we go with the offense, ready to get things going again. Great pressure on the quarterback forced that incompletion.
Boy, they really pounded him on that throw.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on their own 25. They go with a run, and he's brought down in the backfield. It deep, and he snags that one. Tackle at the 16. That's a first down as they hooked up on the deep route,
and the defender just got outrun and outplayed by the receiver. He wanted it more, and that allowed him to make a heck of a play.
So the big gain resulting from the pass play leaves us with a first and 10. Good open field tackle. So they pick up three on the option keeper.
Check tight right.
Full
check the outs up there.
Two down.
And he makes it out to about the 11-yard line. 2-yard gain on the quarterback keeper. And so it's another third down upcoming here. What a play, and that is first and goal.
Hey, we got to get the stop here, D. Mike Ford.
And he's tackled around the 3-yard line. Here's the 8th play of the series. Touchdown, Terps. Nice run and a score by the halfback.
And a nice call by the coach there. Just give it to your main man anytime you're near the goal line.
He makes the PAT. They line up to kick this one away.
Go out tonight. I think the offensive coordinator should buy the defensive coordinator his meal.
Well, the defense has been great. There's no doubt about it. But I just think that the offense that they're facing, they've just been so conservative, so predictable. It's made it very easy for this defense to have a dominant game.
And he's tackled after positive yardage. From their own 32-yard line, it's second down. Open man, quick strike, and he can't pull it in. There's a strike complete. He gets hit out of bounds around the 43-yard line. From their own 43-yard line, first down. Decent run here, right side. Run there.
They should continue to run the ball. If they keep this up, the defense will wear down very quickly.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 46. Caught, open field. And And down he goes at the 21-yard line.
That's just a great call by the coordinator there, going to the air on first down.
From the 21-yard line, first down. They'll line up with five wide receivers. They're not done yet.
He just put his eyes on that end zone and ran with some real purpose there.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. Virginia Tech is lining up to kick this one off. He'll return it from the one. He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 26-yard line.
Last time out, they were able to pick up big chunks of yards through the air. You wonder if they'll go back to that same strategy, or will they start to lean a little bit more on their ground game?
They go to the ground game. Gets to about the 27-yard line. It's second and nine. Ball on the 27-yard line. Nice run there as they work the outside.
Double tight, guys, double tight.
Four down.
Mike four.
Tackled after a decent pickup.
The big fella's a load to bring down, so when he gets a little bit of room, he can do some damage.
First and 10, ball on their own 39. And he makes it out to about the 41-yard line.
Two tights.
Four down.
Mike four.
And down. Seven.
Go.
Four.
He gets rid of this one. They'll line it up again on third down. Screen pass. He's got his halfback. He goes out of bounds at the 44. Robinson awaiting the return. He's tackled at the 20-yard line. This offense threw the ball extremely well on their last drive, and they ended up with a touchdown.
You know, when this defense went over to the sideline, based on the way they've been playing so far, this defense coordinator's got to be livid. He's got to get in their face. He's got to challenge them. He's got to get their emotions going. Because when you play defense, it's not just about X's and O's. It's about attitude and playing with a lot of confidence.
From their own 20-yard line. Second down, five wide. He's on the run. And they got him.
Absolutely perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
Get away from the pressure.
You can't take sacks like that as a quarterback. You just can't. If you can't find a receiver, get out of the pocket and throw the ball away.
Fourth and long here after the sack. Moore awaits the snap. Tackle at the 43-yard line. We're about set to start things up again. Quick throw. Tackle made around the 29-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 29. On the throw, incomplete pass. Hand off to the right. He's tackled at the 21. So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. He tackles him for a loss. He gets it up, and it's long enough, and he missed it left. No good. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
If you kill it,
nice run up the middle. From their own 29-yard line, second down. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. He's taken down at the 37-yard line. And they make the stop at the 39-yard line. So the quarterback keeps it for 2 yards.
Good stop there by the freshman. You got to be careful with this offensive attack because one missed tackle could mean trouble.
From their own 39-yard line, it's second down. That's three down and one to go. The Terrapins with a 10-point lead. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Quick strike to the receiver, and he's taken down at midfield. From the 50, it's first down. And he carries the ball for a nice game. Gets it. He's in space. He's pushed out of bounds at about the 29-yard line. From the 29-yard line, first down. Pass out to the tight end, but it's incomplete. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Throws it in a hurry.
Well, that's a big-time play there. And as a quarterback, you're willing to take certain chances with certain wide receivers. You're not going to put the ball into coverage like that very often. But if you have confidence and trust, and you've worked out a lot with that wide receiver, you know what his abilities are, and you know that you have confidence that he's going to be able to come down, regardless of putting it up in traffic, you're willing to take that chance. And that time, it's exactly what we saw.
And this is the 10th play of the drive. They come out on an empty backfield. There's a strike complete. He's down. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Brought down right around the 8-yard line.
Skillful back, as you saw right there. What makes him even better is that these coaches know how to use him.
Here's the point after to try to cut this to a 3-point game. And he tacks on the extra point. So a 12-play, 74-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass, just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. A score here might effectively end this one. Maryland has a 3-point lead. And a quick throw. They'll bring him down around the 34-yard line. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Pulls in the pass and steps out. Jones picks up around 5 yards with that catch, and that'll keep the chain gang moving.
And I like the decision the quarterback made on this play. He didn't try to force a deep pass. Instead, he just threw a little dump-off pass that was good enough for a first down.
Initially, it was called a catch, but now we're going to find out for sure if he at least had 1 foot in and possession of the ball before he went out of bounds. So after the review, the verdict is that it was no catch.
They missed it on the field, but that was a bang-bang play. The important thing is they got the call right.
Give to the tailback. And he makes it out to about the 37-yard line. And the tailback picks up the first down.
Well, the defense closed in on him pretty quickly, but not before he picked up just enough yards for the first.
First and 10, ball on the 37. Around the 46-yard line.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want none. They don't want none of this. Tight end left, tight end left. Four down. Mike, four. And down.
He fights forward to about the 46. Short yardage situation here. It's third and one. Maryland is up by 3. Quick out to his receiver. And he's tackled at about the 43-yard line. They go to the left for a nice game. Here's the 8th play of the series.
Check nine.
Nice run, and he's brought down. So with that run, they pick up another first.
Just a nice job again up front by the offensive line. They're doing a good job of neutralizing the defensive front, and it's allowed them to move the ball down the field.
Tackle after a decent run up the gut. From the 28-yard line, second down. He makes it to the 25-yard line. It's the 11th play of the drive. The 17-yard line. Here's the 12th play of the drive. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Give. He makes it out to maybe the 16-yard line. The Hokies will use their first time out of the half. This is the 13th play of this drive. Flares it and almost had it intercepted. So far this drive, the defense has been unable to stop them on third down. Is to the back, incomplete. Kicks away, and it's good. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. They'll spread the field with five wide.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
From their own 25-yard line. It's second down, just under 2 minutes in the game. Looks left, finding his tailback. And down he goes at the 30-yard line.
Check, check. Regular.
Hey, check 24.
Now he tries to buy some time. He's to the 40. Tackle made at about the 47-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line. They'll line up with five wide receivers. He's tackled around the 43-yard line. Gets it to the back. He's taken down at the 41. From the 41-yard line, first down. Virginia Tech will take a timeout. That's their second of the half. Get to that quickly. Touchdown, and we're all tied up. Late in the fourth quarter, and the big question is, in a game this close, who's going to crack first? Trying to take the lead. Here's the extra point. And he adds the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Sends it sailing downfield. I have a feeling we haven't seen the end of the fireworks today.
There's no need to do anything drastic here. They are behind, but all they need is a field goal.
Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ballgame. Under a minute left. Fires out to his receiver, and they make the stop right around the 32-yard line. To throw outside. From their own 32-yard line. Second down. Quick strike to the back, no good.
Can't tell if that was a matter of timing or accuracy, but either way, he couldn't come up with the catch.
Just a huge stop right there here late in the fourth quarter in a game this tight. That might be one we look back on later and say that won the ball game.
Mike four.
It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it. Fires that quickly to the tailback. Just an unbelievable stop when they had to have it on fourth down, and that should be the football game. This is where the offense has to come to the forefront. They work all week for situations like this. They've got the lead, they've got a chance to add to it, and that'd mean a victory. And he has it on the corner. Runs outside for a nice gain. The Terrapins taking their first time out of the half. Good outside run there. Maryland's going to have to use their second time out of the half. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. Favorite play in football of your quarterback, take a knee. The Terrapins, they're going to have to call their third and final timeout. Virginia Tech is up one. And he'll just take a knee here to kill the clock. A great one to win, a really tough one to lose. 21-20, Hokies. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.